A lot of times, my initial lyrics are probably, I'd say, 3 to 5 lines that I've written that I feel encapsulate the idea of the song. And I use the lines as my guide when I'm making music. And then I scrap them once I know my vocal melody. And I try to take that content and put it into that shape. So.